Today, let's learn how to mint NFTs on the Chia blockchain. By the end of this video, you'll be able to see your freshly minted NFT on MintGarden and even list it on a decentralized exchange such as DEXI. Here's the quick overview of the process. Install the official Chia Wallet app, get the Chia cryptocurrency for the minting process, create your decentralized ID to ensure provenance and authenticity, download the MintGarden Studio app to mint your first NFT, and finally, list your NFT on a decentralized exchange such as DEXI. Excited yet? Well, you should be. Let's get started. We're going to open up the browser and navigate to chia.net to download the wallet. For this video, we are using Chia Wallet version 1.7. Once the installation is done, open the Chia Wallet app and click the Choose Wallet Mode button to get started. Click the Create New Private Key button to view the associated 24-word mnemonic phrase, which is essentially a password for your funds on the Chia blockchain. Unlike a bank account or a bank password, which can be recovered, a lost mnemonic phrase is impossible to recover. Keep it in a safe place and never share your wallet mnemonic phrase with anyone. Once you've placed it somewhere safe, such as a piece of paper in your safe, click the next button to continue to finish this one-time process. In order to use the blockchain wallet, it first needs to be synchronized. In other words, the wallet app downloads the necessary Chia blockchain data to display your balance and interact with the blockchain. You can't skip this step and maybe require a few minutes. Minting or sending the Chia XCH token or creating your decentralized ID all require a synchronized wallet. Keep in mind that the Chia token is called XCH, and XCH can be divided into smaller units called mojos. Further, one XCH can be broken down into 1 trillion mojos, and you can receive 100 mojos from the official Chia faucet for free. First, copy your XCH wallet address from the Chia Wallet app. Next, go back to your web browser and navigate to faucet.chia.net. Paste your wallet address and wait a few minutes to receive 100 mojos. A few minutes later, you'll feel your mojo increase significantly as you get those sweet, sweet coins being dropped into your wallet. And now you'll be able to create your Chia decentralized ID. To do that, you can click on the Settings button, click the tab Profiles, and then click Create to create the new DID. To speed up your request on the blockchain, do supply a small amount of XCH for a transaction fee from your total balance. As of creating this video, we can supply 1 mojo and get a reasonably quick transaction processing time within a minute or two. Not supplying a fee could take longer depending on how many other transactions are currently being processed by the blockchain. Optionally, you can rename the profile after it's been created. This name is only for your local reference and is not published anywhere. This is where the good stuff starts happening. Now you're ready to download the MintGarden Studio app and mint your first NFT. In your browser, navigate to mintgarden.io/mint, download the latest version, and install MintGarden Studio. Remember, MintGarden Studio relies on the Chia wallet being open and synchronized before you can mint. Let's mint an NFT. Click Mint NFT button, then click Single Mint. Pick the NFT you created and give it a name and a description. Signing a license to each NFT helps your buyers know what rights they will have when owning your NFTs. You can download a variety of licenses for free from creativecommons.org and other sources. If you decide to set royalties, then each minted Chia NFT will have built-in royalties that are guaranteed during each sale of your NFT. For example, an NFT with a 5% royalty that sells for 1 XCH will additionally receive the payment of 0.05 XCH on top of it. For convenience, let's set the sale price and enable the automatic NFT offer file upload to a decentralized exchange. This Chia offer file contains the details necessary for a Chia wallet to exchange your NFT for your buyer's XCH. Finally, click Save and Continue. You are now ready to send it. Click Start Minting and go watch some cap videos. For this mint, you can use 0 XCH per NFT, but in the future, do supply some fees to speed up the minting process in times of a busy blockchain. Woohoo! You minted your first NFT on Chia. Let's take a look at it in the Chia wallet. You'll be able to see some of the transactions that have been happening as part of the mint, and then if you switch over to the NFT tab, you'll see it show up in a few seconds. Next, let's also take a look at it on mintgarden.io. Here, you'll be able to see your NFT in its full glory, including the offer file for 1XCH and even the provenance that you were the one who created it. MintGarden Studio makes it easy for you to mint on the Chia blockchain. Now get out there and mint some NFTs.